in case of a tsunami, listen here.
We're gonna tell you what to do and what you'll need as gear.
Step one, get to high ground. Reaching the top with your family and hounds. Step two, don't be a fool. Watching a tsunami up close isn't cool. Step three, prepare a survival kit. Now listen right here to our really long list.
We got a first aid kit and some water too.
A torch, don't forget the batteries, dude.
We got blankets, some pillows, a portable oven.
You're gonna need some food, cause there ain't no McMuffins.
You'll need some spare clothes, cause your ovens will stink.
You might even need some sunblock and zinc.
Teepee will be needed if nature calls.
And water cleaning tablets are so the boss.
Now last but not least, let's not forget.
You will need to remember some friendly respect.
People need help, so don't be a thug.
Give them some respect and even a hug. So next time there's an emergency, come in here.
Pick up your phone and say, yo, gather near.
We got an emergency plan.
Come on, gather the clan.
We'll survive this together, staying safe forever.
Word to safety!